Hello. Today we are going to make Russian ABCs letter U. Inflate a balloon leaving about 4-inch flat tail. As usually, we will start twisting bubbles from nozzle end of the balloon. Twist the first about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 2-inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 1-inch bubble. It is pop-up bubble. Later we will cut it to separate bubbles. Twist the fifth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the sixth about 2-inch bubble. The sixth bubble should be of the same size as the second bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last five bubbles in one lock twist. Okay, now I'm going to use scissors to pop the fourth bubble, the pop-up bubble. Boom! Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. So far we have made the left side of letter U. Twist the seventh about 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the eighth bubble in one lock twist. Now I'm going to bend the rest of the balloon in a circle shape and measure the size of the ninth bubble. Hold the balloon at the spot where you think it's proper to twist the ninth bubble, somewhere here. Alright. Twist the ninth bubble at this point. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. In this example, I twisted the ninth bubble about 18-20 inch long. Use scissors or your hands to cut off the rest of the balloon. Tie off the end, hide the end between bubbles. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. The eighth bubble goes inside of the loop of the ninth bubble. Looks good. Also, we can bend the ninth bubble to shape it properly. I'm trying to give it kind of a square shape. Okay, it looks good enough for me. Congratulations! We have made Russian letter U. Usually I use 7/3 of the same or approximately the same color as the background color to connect letters in the words. And then we can use a clear sticky tape to attach our sculpture to walls or suspend it in middle of air. In this example, I use a black color 7/3. Simply loop the 7/3 around 1-inch bubbles. Also bring the 7/3 through the loop of the ninth bubble. So in this example, I use 7/3 to attach the letter at three points. And the dark color 7/3 hardly visible even from close distance. That's it for now. Have fun and happy twisting.